Dylan, and I learned here at Python Coding that we have to use a lot of different varieties of commands when we're trying to make the same thing happen. As long as we're using different ways to code, then we have to use the commands. I like the camp because it gives us a lot of freedom to do pretty much whatever we want. And some of the websites that we use that I really like were Code Sculptor, Scratch, Code Combat, and Python.
Okay, so I'm Tony, and what I liked about this camp. What I liked about this camp is, basically, we get to have freedom with whatever we want to do. And we use Python Room, coding combat, I think. Yeah, we get to fool around with the elemental tower defense, and they made everything cost none, but do like a one shot kill to the hardest bubble thing.
Yeah, I think we're gonna have to talk about
it. Doesn't matter.
Okay.